Alright, hey guys, Dr. Matthews here. We're in some transport fever. And what this is 8 and 9 you need to mess with. So it goes from the halt to Sycamore. Then after Sycamore, I need to come down here to 2nd Street. Then it goes to Birch, 15th. Then it goes to College. Then after College, I need to add this one. So 8 and 9. I need to do it. So it's coming from... So here I need to add this one to College Street, to 15th, to Birch. In between Birch, I need to add 2nd, and there it is. Okay, so here, this is 6 and 7. So 6 and 7. Let's go with 6 and 7 now. 6 goes this way. So I hit Adams Street. So after Adams, no, Lower Lake Charles to Adams, and then I want you to hit Dogwood. Nope, hold on. So you're going to come up here and you're going to hit Adams. Then you're going to hit Dogwood. Actually, I would like to put another one down here. So you're going to hit this one, and then you're going to hit Wall Street, then Adams, then Dogwood, then Corner, then 14th, then Church, and Lake Charles. 7 is going from this way, so it's going to go from Lake Charles to Church to 14th to Center. Then to Dogwood. Nope. 14th Street, the Center. Then to Dogwood. Then to Adams. Then to here. Okay. I think I did that right. It looks good at first. So 4. So 4 and 5. Let's look at 5. 5 is flowing away from Beaumont, right? Beaumont to Jackson. So actually, since I kind of messed this up a little bit, so it's going to go from Beaumont to Sycamore, then to Jackson, then to Jefferson. We're actually going to remove Hillcrest. We're going to Spruce. Then you're going to hit 2nd. You're actually going to miss Center Street and go up this way and come back down. So going from this direction, Beaumont, you're actually not going to go to Center Street. You're going to go over here. Then you're going to go over here. Then the hill. Then you're going to avoid Hillcrest. Not going to hit Hillcrest, you're going to go to Jefferson, then Jackson, then from Jackson, you're going to come up here to Sycamore, Sycamore, to Upper Beaumont. Okay, so I don't need that. I didn't want that to confuse me. Okay, in 2 and 3. Okay, so it's coming straight down this way, the Taylor Street. I might want to hit Taylor. I might want to get off Taylor, actually. And hit something over here so it goes back down. So let's actually put this like here. So it's gonna go to north. To Taylor Street. So actually it's gonna go to here. No Taylor Street. Sunset. To Laurel, Laurel to First, First to Woodland. It's not exactly what I wanted, but it works. First to Woodland, Woodland to Spring, then Houston North. Or actually, do I want to hit one down here? I might actually want to hit one down. I think that'll be good for right now. So over here, Houston North to Spring. Let's add in this one to Spring. Woodland to First. First to Laurel. Laurel to Sunset. No Taylor Street. Boom. And is this taking anything? No, because it goes down here. So let's take this out. Hell with it. Don't care. They can rebuild. Okay. Really don't have a lot of issues. Okay, those are almost all upgraded. That still needs to be upgraded. Okay. Okay, so that's empty. That's empty. So let's actually see how this is going. Ooh, airplanes. So it's just at this point getting stuff done. So here's a question. Can these trains actually get up to speed? Now that I think about it, I don't think they can. I think they're only rated to lower speeds, actually. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 101. Okay, I think it's about time we go up to Jackson now. This will help me spread it out more. The hell? That's weird. That's very strange. Oh. New Orleans. Then this station. Then back to New Orleans. Then Lake Charles. Beaumont. I'm trying to see exactly why this isn't going up to full speed. I wish you would tell me how rated this is. They can only go to 120. Here's the thing. How fast these trains go. Where's my depot? Here it is. He's go 188. Yep. This track is not fast enough. They just need to spread out again. It's the biggest thing. Plus, they are on the side that really doesn't have a lot of passengers. But once they start hitting this side, it'll be different. Full train. Okay, good. This is going the other way. All the trains are upgraded. This is the one killing me right now. Why? Wait, what? Where did this train go? It's right there. Actually, let's take this Dallas East off. There we go. Picking up goods, this shouldn't be too hard here. Really? I can't upgrade this to two terminals? Well, that's an issue. Well, I'm just bringing stuff in, actually. Twenty-two and that last truckload should pretty much do it. Three new line from here. Here. Go with three terminals. And then start shipping crude north as well. Line 3. It is. Gonna make sure I never hit that 70 drop. Okay, I need to do the same thing with the town that's up there to the north. Jackson. Okay, now alright, so now give me these. So we're gonna go for here, we're gonna make a stop over here, we go through here, front here, same thing over there, and then we'll just loop back around. Okay, by road vehicles, 1, 2, 3. New line, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. New line, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. What we might do is trams. Oh damn, I still need to exploit these. I thought I was exploiting all of them already. Epic fail. It might actually be easier to do it like that, actually. Really? two, three, four. I need to increase this by one. I really can't. Now I can. There we go. Let us actually shift these then over. Let's just put this here just in case. So once this drops off, I'm gonna send them this way. Texas Oil Well 2. That's Lake Charles. Both Lake Charles still has it. The Dallas's ones are out. San Antonio is out, so we're hitting the San Antonio well too. Those are both empty. Red, let's actually change you to a new line. New line, you know, from here to here. Okay, so that's doing good. Now let's set up a civilian line here. If I put one up to Dallas, I might, so let's just put it like this for right now. I'm gonna start using high speed tracks. So I'm gonna come up over here. Give me two tracks. Actually, I'd rather have this be in the inside. So let us let us actually get these to high speed. Alright, that looks good actually. So these two are still going. That's still pumping, right? Lake Charles, both of Lake Charles are good. This one at Jackson's done. Which one's this? Flick Trials 2. That's Jackson. So this is the Lake Charles oil well. Is it the Dallas 3? Yeah, it's Dallas 3. Can those go faster? They can. I just need high speed rail. Okay. Now for San Antonio, I need to put in tram stops. Okay, now come down here. We'll stop there. And then we're going to have a stop over here. We'll stop over here. Okay, so that will pretty much do everything I needed to do. And I think what we're going to do is this is going to be all trams. Three. It's gonna be new lines. You can go from here to here to here to here to here. Okay. This is 2-lane streets. We're gonna say yes. No, we're going to Whoa. What the hell just happened? I don't have trains going. That's why. I have an issue on my passenger. So, what I'm doing here is ensuring that if I ever add or flip anything around, these trains will work in the correct way. Okay, so now there is an issue on this path. Oh, I know what happened. So it's got to go to Houston. It's got to go to San Antonio. So it goes from San Antonio east to Houston. So it goes San Antonio to Houston. Beaumont, Lake Charles, New Orleans, Jackson. Jackson, New Orleans, and Lake Charles, and Beaumont, and then Houston. I have an issue somewhere. I'm just not sure where. Huh. So it's going down here. So let's just for shits and giggles. I can't because I need it to run. And why aren't you running? This doesn't make any sense. I might have to reload it because, for all intents and purposes, okay. Nope. No, you should be going to San Antonio first. Why is this not working? You're at Houston. This is so weird because I can't fix this because it's stuck. So the only way I can do this is remove everything. Okay, so here we go. Houston's the last one. So after Houston, let's add a station to go here. Then it goes back to Houston. Then to Beaumont. Is this Lake Charles? It's Lake Charles, New Orleans. That's weird. There it goes. For some reason, the direction was messed up on it. Going the right way. That's going the right way. Those two are going the right way. That's really weird. Jackson West and Dallas Oil Well. Is this one? It's Lake Charles. It's Dallas Oil Well. Three. Dallas East. Okay. $150. So that'll climb back up once it goes for a little bit. And I can't do anything with these trams. So I ran 2 years without having anything. Line 19, I might as well just retire. Line 19. It's cost me 1.1 million. So line 19. Is this train on it? I retire. Line 11. That's this one. the other two are providing good amounts. Okay, let's sell this train. Line 19 ceases to exist. Frequency is 3 minutes for those. Well, it should be a good chunk of change, though, as it gets better and better. As I get that up, and I might add a couple more trains if I can. Dallas West. Three. It's getting better and better. But that 3 minutes needs to be cut down. I need to have it at two. Which means I probably need to add two more trains to it. And at this point, I'm not doing a good job of it. Am I actually gaining on this issue? I think I am. I am. Slowly but surely, I am. This needs to keep on going. Back in the green, finally. It's because these trains are still hauling oil. And there's still a decent amount of oil there. Yes, finally. Why can't I go? That doesn't make any sense. That's why it's kind of off. Madison Street. Alright, I'm gonna pull in trams finally. Because trams are better. So those are one lane. Can I get two lane trams? Four lane with trams. Most cases, probably. Nope, it would cost that much anyway. Really? How is construction not possible? Oh, I'm doing. Well, yeah, they gotta be taken down anyway. Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense. Come on. Ah, come on. Why did you get a drop? Really? You built all this on a structure that you needed? Well, it's not really busy. Can you actually do this? I like how it was with. Okay, so that line will go through. Where's the other one? I still need the other one up. Why would they be different? They should go on the same roads. That's kind of weird, but okay. Or am I reading this wrong? No, they are actually going different routes through here for some reason. So it goes on the same route here. Goes through here. Here. And it goes this direction. Goes up out this way, which is a four lane. That's just weird. Okay, these should go down the same direction. Okay, so looks like for the most part, really? How is that too much slope? I'm putting it, come on, man. Upgrading a road. Delete that damn road now. That irritates me. Okay, tram is good. Where's the oh, touche, it's from within here. So let's actually upgrade. The tram spot. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade you to a tram. Okay, 6-7. Really? Okay, that'll work. Upgrade to tram. Blue. Come on. Oh, I thought you were gonna say, nope, can't do that. Nope, it's about time we expand this. So, College Street to Dogwood. So, I'm going to add this one in, and this one is going to be removed. So, this can be Dogwood to 12th. College is going to be removed. Okay, awesome. Upgrade, go to a tram. Okay, let's get these up. Okay. Now let us push forward. Minutes is still not enough. What are the rest of these guys running? Train 2. 188. It's 200. And 5 cars. See if that's enough to cut it down. Wow, I'd have to completely revamp it. What is wrong with this now? What are you talking about, unable to find a path? From all intents and purposes, it looks like the entire path is green. What are you talking about? It doesn't make sense. Electric. After this, I'm not using trams anymore. I'm trying to figure this out. Ah, I see. I think they have to be considered electric to work, I think. Let's test it. Hell? Line 4 is not considered 1. It should be. No, it is not. I see. Line 4 is not considered 1. I'm testing all this stuff out. Never mess with trams. Other than the one mission we had to do it for. Upgrade. It's already electric. Huh. You know what? Screw trams. I'm done. still drilling from these. Damn. Okay, that is good. So that's the one doing north to south. Let's look at this one. Set vehicle. Okay, this one goes 160. Goes 188. 201. Power. This one's a lot better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, guys, I'm going to end this episode here, and I will see you guys next time. Later.